Thank you. Thank you so much. I started touring in 1969, so this is the 50th year of my touring career. And I never thought that it would turn out like this. This has been the most incredible journey, the most wonderful career, the most wonderful memories that anyone could possibly have. It's going to come to an end soon, but I have other things to do. I've been traveling so much, I need to stay home and be with my boys. But there's been one constant thing throughout this whole journey, and it's you people out there tonight. You've been there, you've bought the singles, the albums, the cassettes, the CDs, the DVDs, the merchandise, but most importantly, you've always bought the tickets to the show. And as much as I love to write songs and make records, which I do, playing to another human being and getting a response is the greatest thing a musician can experience. And boy, have you responded. I will never, ever forget you. I've had enough applause to last me a million lifetimes. But I won't forget, you're in my soul and you're in my heart. And I want to take this opportunity while I can, because I won't be playing here again, to say thank you for all the loyalty, the love, the memories, the kindness, the generosity that you've shown me all those years. Thank you. It wouldn't have been as enjoyable without all the great musicians that I've played with on record and on stage. And I believe the band that I have on stage at the moment is probably the best one I've ever had. And I've had some great bands. So I'm going to introduce them one by one and you're going to give them a big roar, okay? On the right-hand side of the stage, on percussion, vocals and drums, John Mahon! Interesting man I've ever met. As you know, there's a film out called Rocket Man. And I haven't had a guest on any of the shows on this Farewell Yellow Brick Road tour. But tonight, I'm gonna bring out me. I'm gonna bring out the guy who plays me. Feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
I was a scholar. A man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody, this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
far. Should have listened to my old man. You know.